Computer Vision Toolbox provides algorithms and tools for designing and testing systems for computer vision, 3D vision, and video processing. You can perform object detection and tracking workflows using feature detection, extraction, and matching. For 3D vision, you can perform camera calibration for single, stereo, and fisheye cameras. You can use the camera data to do visual SLAM. This example uses orb SLAM to build a map of the environment and estimate the camera's trajectory. You can also perform tasks related to stereo vision, 3D reconstruction, and lidar and point cloud processing. Computer Vision Toolbox supports ground truth labeling, including automation workflows that can accelerate the labeling process. You can use that label data to implement deep learning and machine learning algorithms. For example, you can train a deep neural network object detector using an algorithm like YOLOv2, faster RCNN, and ACF. You also have the option of using pre-trained models that detect faces, pedestrians, and other common objects. If you're doing semantic segmentation, you can use models like SegNet, UNet, and DeepLab. All of these algorithms and more can be accelerated by running them on multi-core processors and GPUs. Most functions have support for C and C++ code generation for embedded vision system deployment. For more information about the Computer Vision Toolbox, please return to the product page.